Microsoft Excel is a registered trademark of Microsoft Office products, and I am in no way, shape, or form affiliated with Microsoft Office or Microsoft. What is a pull handle? The pull handle is exactly the same thing as the fill handle. I'm going to type in a random number, okay? And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this pull handle, which is the little black cross that comes up on the little black square, and hit edit, fill, series, column, stop value 55, click OK. And then our fill series went from 50 to 55. Now, I can also take a number and drag it from one point to another, left clicking on it and dragging it down. I can also actually cover up the series of numbers and letters that we had there by dragging it down over top of it.